Hi everybody, welcome back to our next edition of How We Build a Park here at the City of Milton as we're working on Bell Memorial Park. If you look around, you think, wow, there's not a whole lot going on, but boy, is there a lot. First of all the demolition is done. We're doing the final stages of hauling off material, and we're also working on our erosion control. This black fencing along here is silt fencing. It helps keep the dirt up on the site. And the orange fencing is what's called tree save. It shows the areas we're not taking down any trees. We've also built four ponds, and those ponds are going to be for water detention once the park is fully built. But here's the best thing that started already. Right down here is the start of the new trail that goes all around the park. Come on with us and take a walk. Let's see how it looks. The trail starts at the existing parking lot on the east side of the park. That will connect to the new parking lot. Okay, down here you'll see we're starting to go down the grade, and that's because the land does drop all the way down to a creek. Let's take a look. Okay, we're at the bottom of the land right here, and there's a creek that comes through here. That creek comes all the way around and feeds over to a pond over in the back of the property. We're not going to try and cross it today, but we will build a bridge here, and we're going to be crossing it in about a year. All right, folks, look forward to seeing you next month as we go on to tell you how we build a park.